Well, here we are at the top of the hill. Look at that view.
The snow is lovely, but it's an awfully long way down.
It will be easy on my sled.
Oh, I don't know, Frog.
Oh, don't be nervous, Toad. I'll be behind you the whole time.
Oh, very well, Frog.
You'll see. It's pleasant sledding down the hill. Here we go!
Down the hill, we are sliding down the hill, gently gliding down the hill. What a thrill, so exciting, it's a thrill to be riding down the hill. Oh, to see the scenery, such a lovely sight. Don't you love the greenery, frosted all in white? This is rather pleasant, Frog.
I told you.
You were right.
It's pleasant sledding down the hill.
Now we go where it's deeper and the snow somewhat deeper down the hill.
Is it safe, Frog?
Absolutely, Toad. There's a bump up ahead there which will jump with our sled there down the hill.
Wow!
My, that was inspiring. Riding through the air. Though I must admit to you, it gave me quite a scare.
Why are you so quiet, Frog? Oh, you're no longer there. It's pleasant sledding down the...
Hello, Frog. What are you doing here?
Hello, Moles. I was thrown from the sled, and now Toad is going down the hill alone.
Oh, he'll be fine as long as he doesn't take the path on the left. Which path did he take?
The path on the left.
Down the hill, going faster, heading straight for disaster down the hill.
Watch the trees,
watch the boulders, tuck your knees to your shoulders down the hill.
Oh, I have never been brave, I have never known how, and chances are slim, I'm gonna start now. I'm a terrified Toad on a runaway sled. Soon I am going to be dead. I'll be smashed on the side of a rock, so I doubt I'll be needing that clock.
Down the hill, going faster, down the hill, going faster, down the hill.